I mean, there are little stories, things that you learned, like if you go out for dinner with Ed, don't let him order the appetizers because he'll order one of each. And then when the bill comes, he'll split it evenly with everyone. I mean, I've eaten like rattlesnake quesadillas with Ed because he thought it sounded cool. I mean, he really liked to go out to dinner, and he liked to flirt with the waitresses, and he liked to just be present in places where he wasn't expected. People in a really nice restaurant didn't expect to see a guy with that level of disability. I think they still don't. I think they're still shocked when they see somebody come rolling into a restaurant. And with the respirator and everything else, and yet Ed was obviously in charge of the entourage, you know? And I think that was something that he really liked, something that something that made a difference to him. It's odd to think of something like going out to dinner as being advocacy. But I swear that's how he saw it.